Good afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with a short wish haul. Just wanted to show you the items that I actually did order back in February. They just came in extremely late, outside of 30 days, that I wanted to finally show you. So, here are a couple of the items. Here are these flat, almost like mask brush. They're very firm. So when you want to dip into any of your jar mask, you'll be able to use that to apply the mask to the face. And it came two for a dollar, dollar shipping. Also got this essential concentrate moisturizer for a dollar. So we'll see how that goes. Another firm oil. This is a tea tree oil that I got for firmness. And I also got this, not sure why there's a baby on it, but it is those gel everybody was using to apply foundation, if you like. There we go. This one has a smiley face on it. So I'm going to do a demo on this to see how it works. Also got a foot mask. It's the first time I've ever gotten a foot mask, so I'm quite excited to see how this goes. And this was also a dollar. Everything I got was a dollar, and then a dollar shipping for each item. And I also got a mask. One of the masks that you put on your face for a dollar, and the Ben 9 Potter banana would be the final item that I got, and I believe this was $3, $2 shipping. That would be my leftover wish haul that I've received. Also got these wonderful rings from Wish way back. Isn't that real pretty? And I also got this bracelet. I think I had one before but lost it or gave it away. The final item is these cute little earrings. They were all a dollar. Those were my wish leftovers that were outside of 30 days that are just trickling in at the 2-mark period. So, wanted to show it to you guys before I start using them. And that was it. You guys have a wonderful and blessed day per usual. Be a blessing to others. Bye.